there, YouTubers. Haven't done a swimming video in quite a few years, so I thought I'd do one again. As you can see, most of the time I use the noodle like this, but sometimes I do it without. I'm a bit out of practice, so that was tough, but sometimes I've been able to make it all the way to the end. Thanks for watching. See you again next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Be sure to check us out on Patreon.